What is that like? He's a veteran. He's been around the block. He's making this big money. You come in as an unknown commodity. Was he welcoming to you? Did he give you the old cold shoulder? Because that's got to be so strange. The dynamic there has got to be so weird.
I mean, obviously, in the beginning, I was kind of just on the taxi squad or whatever. So, like, when I would just stand in the corner for 30 minutes and then play 3-on-3 with the coaches and some the taxi squad. So, I didn't spend much time in the room. But then, this year, obviously, Bob, I got to just spend a lot of time with Bob, and he's an awesome guy. And that's where I've learned a lot from him, actually, just from the sake of he never gets rattled. He never yells. He's never breaking his stick. No matter how well or how bad, his performance will be, he's just very calm, collected, and he's very thoughtful. And I've learned a lot from him, and we've actually developed a pretty good relationship. So he's actually an awesome guy, and he's a really enjoyable person to be around every day for me. He's been nothing but awesome with me. So I think, I thought all the heat that he caught from people last year was not deserving. I think I've always said, when people are like, "Oh, like what's Bobrovsky doing?" I'm like, he's still amazing.